process on the first Trek movie was an interesting one because we were all trying to figure out what is this movie and what is our version of this movie. This film has a little bit more of an adult emotional undercurrent. And then last film was really about getting it right, getting the characters right and getting the feel right. Whereas this film, I feel like we know that we have the characters, they're really good and the cast is amazing. And now it's about, okay, where else can we go with this? So we're trying to go a little deeper emotionally.
Bad guy.
You want the prelay sheets or the perk sheets?
I'm thinking.
No, that's what that is.
Right?
All right, here we go.
It was a pleasure to come back to this world because I felt like I had a foothold on what the movie is at its core. And it was about just starting there and moving forward with the new story.